And if he hits a half-court shot like this,